Okay, so I told myself that I was just going to record. You know, we're just going to just put it all out there. You know, we're just going to put real life stuff out there because I know it's mothers who are business owners who have, you know, a whole other life outside of their business, you know, and it's their children, you know, and that's me. You know, I'm a whole entrepreneur out here with my own kids, you know, so hey. This is where we're at with it. Excuse the mess. But that's real life right there. You know what I'm saying? I'm a single parent out here with two kids. You know, really, my family is in Florida. So, you know, clothes are going to be looked through for about a week before I actually fold them. That's just life. You know, it happens. But guess what? I fold them. Because I have the furniture to have dressers and stuff. You know what I'm saying? I got two closets. I guess there's room to put the stuff up. But it's time. It's not enough hours in a day. With me trying to get this nonprofit up off the ground and still, you know, committing time to my children, you know, as I should. But yeah, you know, I want to just take this time to just kind of catch you all up on things that I have going on. Well, first, I want to say thank you to the State of Florida Department of Health. I want to just thank Ms. Maria and Ms. Victoria of the TOTWA program, and that's the Targeted Outreach Pregnant Women's Act, and that is a program in St. Petersburg, Florida, where they are trying to prevent newborns from having complications. So they want to take those mothers that, you know, are high risk or have, you know, high risk, you know, tendencies, I guess you can say, you know, alcohol abuse, drug abuse, whatever, and they want to try to reform. You know, they want to take them in under their wing and just kind of just give them the help that they need, which is exactly what they need. You know, they don't need anyone telling them what they are doing wrong. We want to try to incorporate the resources so that they don't have to be told those things, so that they can be shown the right way to go, because that's what we do. We lead by example, you know. It just feels so good to have the Mace Anthony Williamson Foundation be a part of something like that, because that's what we stand for. You know, we are the voice for mothers and babies, and it doesn't start, you know, with the most college educated woman, you know, carrying a baby. No, that's not where I come from. I don't even come from that. You know, my mother graduated high school maybe like a year of college, you know, and that didn't happen until I was grown. So yeah, I mean, I come from a background with, you know, very little education, especially a medical background. So we need to make sure that we have it where our community has medical resources, we have financial resources, and that we just have people, you know, that want to be a part of their community and be a part of the mission, be a part of the vision, and be a part of the movement. Don't just watch it. Don't just watch it. Nothing happens when you just watch. You want to become a part. You want to involve yourself. You want to throw yourself into the mix and let people know, look, this is what I stand for, and this is who I stand with. I stand next to my sister. I stand next to my brother in whatever mission it is that this person is doing. You know, mine, for instance, you know, I know that mothers and babies, you know, we are, you know, top tier. You know, top without, I'm not discounting men in any way, form, or fashion. I would never do that. But I will say, women are strong, man. We have to go through a lot. We have to have periods. We have to carry the children. Literally have to experience, if it was to end a child loss, let me say, we have to carry that bulk of that emotional trauma that comes with that, you know. Excuse my little medical girl, y'all. This is actually getting on my nerves. I can't take it. But yeah, we come with the most, we have to deal with the bulk of that emotional trauma that comes with motherhood, with children, with all of that, you know. So I just feel like it's important. We just need to just be here for each other, just hold each other hand, you know, to walk each other, show each other the way, because collaboration over competition any day. And that's just that. That's just that. What else? Speaking of collaboration, I partner with the NICU Awareness. So that's Project Sweet Peas. We got the Mighty Little Giants in California. We got Brave Beginnings. Mm-hmm. Then we got me. And then we have the Mace Anthony Williamson Foundation. And then we have Miscarriage Matters, Inc. Like, I just love the fact that we can all come together on something. These other pages that, you know, I follow as well on Instagram, NICU Awareness, NICU Project NICU, Baby Loss, all of those, you know, Black Doula, National Black Doula Association, just all of that. You know, I feel like all of these are so important for us to all come together because we all have the same mission. We all want the same things. We all want the same things and we all want to make the same impact. May it be written differently in the way that we put it on, you know, on paper. But ultimately, the goal is the protection and the safety and the health of mothers and babies, because that's the pillar of the family. What is a mother if she's not at her best to support her children? What is a mother if she's not at her best mentally to be there for her children? What is a mother when she is not 100% supported by her family and her community, you know, to raise her children? It takes a village. It takes a village to raise a child. It takes a village, and it kills me to be away from my family. And they're back in Florida, and I'm here in North Carolina, you know, with my two kids. You know, and I don't have them. You know, it sucks. You know, that's why this is so important to me, because I want to make sure that I'm not alone. You know, I don't want to be alone either, you know. But no, seriously, I feel like that's important, you know, for anyone who is like me, who just, you know, ups and leaves and moves away from their family to start over, because you can do that when you're an adult, you know, and things don't go as planned. They don't all the time. You know, but you have to have that support within your community, with people around you, you know, just even a doula support, even an advisor support. That's what we're here for. You know, that's what we have. Those other organizations that I just named, they have resources for that. We might not be where we're wanting to be yet, but please believe me when I tell you, the Mace Anthony Williamson Foundation is on my back. This is Mai Takiya Wallet, the executive director, and I'm telling you this. I started this foundation in honor of my son, Mace Anthony Williamson. I lost him tragically during the delivery, you know, and I didn't know that at the time. I had to wait days to find that out. So we don't want instances like this to happen. We don't want it to be that. You know, we want women to be informed. We want them to have nurture and support, you know, and compassionate care during the pregnancy, the duration of the pregnancy, after the pregnancy, all of that. And then don't just drop them off after the 6 weeks. No. People, after those 6 weeks, I feel like that is the most crucial time, because we're adapting to, one, going back to work and getting into the swing of life. We need support. These mothers need support. We will be the voice for mothers and babies. We will come together, me and all those other nonprofits that I named, as in organizations and Instagram pages and advocates and all of that. We will come together because it takes a village. It takes a village. It takes a village, and you don't have to be physically right there. But let that sister know you're there. Let that queen know you're there. Let your aunt know that you're there. Let your sister or your brother or whatever, you know, just let them know I'm here. I'm here. I'm here to listen. Whenever you're ready for me to talk, I'm here. You know, but just be there. It's important. This is Mai Takiya Wallet, and I'm signing off. Take care.